Yo amigos, this is Patrick V and welcome to a new video on the channel. In this video we're going to check out the shop items for July the 13th. Let's begin, shall we? So first off, season 5 started and well, I have to get my hands on it, so I can't wait. But first, let's check out these items, guys. So we got two new skins, as you can see here. We got the moniker outfit and we got the fortune outfit. This is the fortune outfit and yeah, it looks pretty good, right? Looks pretty good. And this is the moniker outfit. Okay, yeah, the back is pretty nice. Other than that, I was like, yeah. Okay, we got a new glider, the Rhinestone Rider. All right. Looks good, looks good. And we got the studded axe. Okay, okay. Looks decent, looks decent. Okay, well, other than that, we have the Shadow Ops skin available again. We got the spectral axe, which looks pretty cool, by the way. I really like the look of this axe, but, well, yeah, I'm probably not gonna buy it. we have the Tower Recon Specialist, that is this skin, and the Star Power. I think this Star Power is awesome, especially with male characters. So if you have it or if you're gonna buy it, check it out with male characters, it's hilarious. And we got the Make It Rain, and this one is updated. I'm not sure what's updated about this because it kind of looks the same. And we got the Glow Rider. I think, well, no, this glider is pretty cool with the glow in the dark stuff. Same goes for those glow in the dark skins, right? They are really, really awesome. So these are the shop items for today. Let me know in the comments below if you are gonna buy something. What do you think of the shop items presented here today? Let me know in the comments below. A like is always appreciated. And if you're new to the channel, definitely consider subscribing because I play with subscribers / Twitch followers. So if you want to be a part of that, definitely subscribe. Thanks for watching and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.